Whether you're at home, in the office, out to school, away from home, or at school, in home, no matter what you're using your computer, chances are you need an antivirus. Windows Defender is nice and everything, but it's not as good as the paid versions. And yeah, there are quite a few free versions as well, but again, typically they're not as good as the paid versions. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to navigate Softwarekeep to buy your favorite antivirus. Mine actually is BitDefender. Let me know down in the comments which your favorite is. So let me show you real quick. So first off, coming over here, we'll go to softwarekeep.com/this-bytes-for-you. Now, I'm gonna go ahead and log in real quick. And if you don't already have an account, I'll show you in this video how to create your account so you can get going on Softwarekeep. So I'll go ahead, log in real quick over here. All right, now that we're here, we'll go over here to antivirus. Now, you have a host of different antivirus options. You have Avast, ABG Online, Avira, BitDefender, Bogard, ESET, and so on down the list. Pretty much any you choose. Now, I prefer BitDefender, so we'll go ahead, click on here. And coming over here, we'll find BitDefender Total Security for up to 10 devices for a year for $65. BitDefender Total Security for up to 5 devices for $55. And BitDefender Total Security for 1 device for a year for $42. And then we have more choices down here, internet security, antivirus plus, and all the different options here. I'm going to go ahead and select BitDefender antivirus plus for 5 PCs for a year. I'm doing 5 PCs, not so that I can install it 5 separate times. On this PC at least, I'm gonna do one on my workstation, one on my son's computer, one on my daughter's computer, and one on my wife's computer, and then the 5th for whatever PC comes up here. Antivirus is pretty important, and if any of their PCs go down, guess who's got to fix it? And there's nothing better than having that security, knowing that wherever my kids go online, they're safe. Now, we can always go with the total internet security, but I'm just going to go with the antivirus. So we'll click right over here. And actually, before I buy this, we'll go to bitdefender.com. Maybe they have a better deal. Go for home, and we'll go for antivirus plus. And then we'll choose here for 5 years. $70? Wait, what was it over here? $35. And again, we put 5 PCs, but anyway, so now I'm going to add it to cart. So adding it to cart, we could see it's $35. And now enter code TBFY20 and hit apply, and you instantly get 20% off. 20% off is much better than the 15 or 18% that they offer you on the site. So coming over here, we'll go to proceed checkout, and then you can either enter your credit card information, PayPal, or Klarna. Klarna is actually pretty nice. Like your credit card, it allows you to spread your payments a few different ways if you don't have a credit card or PayPal. I'm going to go ahead and use PayPal, so I'll click here, and then PayPal. Make sure you have your purchase here, your amount, and then complete purchase. Now, this is one of the really cool things about Softwarekeep. Unlike other websites that tell you you'll receive your key within an hour, 24 hours, 48 hours, they give themselves 30 minutes. And there's a countdown as well. It's not just 30 imaginary minutes starting from whenever, they have the countdown. And I may have just received the notification. It doesn't always take that 30 minutes. It can take 10 minutes, it can take 5 minutes. So we have the PayPal receipt. Now we just have to wait a little bit longer for the Softwarekeep receipt. Actually, this will be my 4th purchase from Softwarekeep. I just got an email from the founder of Softwarekeep thanking me for making all these purchases. That's kind of nice. Unfortunately, I've lied to you. It's taken longer than 30 minutes. Typically, it's within 15 minutes we'll get the key. So we got the receipt from PayPal. We got the receipt saying that they've received the money as well, Softwarekeep. So the delay must be somewhere at BitDefender. So what I'm going to do, we're just going to wait a little bit longer and then we'll grab the key. I'll let you know exactly or almost exactly how much longer it took, and then we'll continue with the video. So a kind of odd and cool thing happened. About 23 minutes after the 30 minutes expired, I messaged Softwarekeep their chat, which has helped me once before. They're pretty awesome, saying, hey, listen, I ordered a key about 30 minutes ago, over 30 minutes ago, and Typically, you guys have been great about that 30-minute window, but I haven't seen anything yet. He's like, yeah, let me look into that one sec. So he looks into it. He says, we're out of keys. What? Well, anyway, I mean, it can happen. And he goes, well, listen, I can give you the total security, blah, 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 the same year and everything, the more expensive version instead, since we're out of stock. I'm like, whoa, hold on. You do this for everybody? Yeah, if we don't have anything to give you, if that's out of stock, we'll give you that. Or unless you want that one, we can't give you anything at that time. I'm like, that's great. Let's do it. So awesome thing that they do. Anyway, let's get back to the email. So coming over here. Here we have the key for 2020, total security, 2025 devices for a year. And here we could download it, download now. Then we'll click it to install it. Okay, then I read and I accept. Definitely good information in here. And it's installing. Now, mind you, this is a fresh install of Windows, so I don't expect there'll be anything on there. I'll be surprised if there is, but anyway, I've gone ahead and purchased the antivirus alone. Time expired, and I contacted their support. They let me know that they're out of licenses, but we'll go ahead and give you an upgrade for free. And again, they're going to do that for everybody. If you buy something that they've run out of, they'll go ahead and either give you the same later on or give you an upgrade. That's pretty awesome. So actually, during that process, he offered me the 2019 version. I said, don't you have anything the same year? He goes, yeah, actually, I have the entire security suite. Would you be fine with that? Let's do it for 2020. So that was pretty awesome. I didn't expect that. I thought they would just say, here's your money back. But they actually gave me an upgrade. That's pretty awesome. And that's something you don't typically see. So I come to realize after I made this video, in my excitement after getting upgraded for free and the great customer experience I received from softwarekeep.com, that I forgot to show you how to enter your key. So what you do is you create an account on bitdefender.com and you enter in your account information, then click create your account. Then you copy the license softwarekeep.com sent you, click activate your subscription, get started, you enter your code, and then activate your key. Pretty simple. Just before I exported the video and uploaded it to YouTube, I realized, man, I forgot to add this. So I figured I'd add this to help those of you that didn't know how to do it. So I just wanted to show you how that works. We'll go ahead and start device assessment. Softwarekeep.com. Don't forget, when you check out, go ahead, use code TBFY20 to get 20% off anything in your shopping cart. All right, my friends, this is Iggy with This Bytes For You, showing you how to buy antivirus, in my case, BitDefender, from softwarekeep.com with that 20% off coupon. Iggy out. See you guys.